need y'all to know is that we offered this set only one other time and it sold out. Since it sold out, it has become customer top rated. Yeah. And I can tell you this, Jane Brown and I were saying that they were so sweet. This is called the Essential Baking Company. They were sweet to send us some samples because I had never had this bread. And honestly, when I opened the box, I'm like, oh, that looks good. You know, it looks great. Once we put it in the oven, and I'm talking 10, 12, 15 minutes max, depending upon which one you're doing. And we took it out and my husband and I started cutting into this. And this is the French baguettes, these demi baguettes. Oh my gosh. We put butter on this thing and literally between my husband and I, we ate the whole loaf. So anyway, and we're not pigs. We just really, it was that good. So here's what you're going to get. And I'm gonna just put a little butter on that while it's nice and warm. Get that all set, right? But here's what you're going to get. I'll bring you over here while I bring the butter with me. So this first one, you're gonna get a full loaf of sourdough, a full loaf of rosemary, a full loaf of garlic bread, a full loaf of French bread, and two French baguettes. I mean, you're getting really all together six loaves and you're getting it all for $42.30. But wait, there's more, because here's the part that's crazy, is that when it comes to you, it comes like this. This packaging is so revolutionary that when I got them, I thought, oh, I'll have to put them in the freezer, right? Until I'm ready to use them. Wrong. This is actually special packaging that allows you to keep it in the pantry, in other words, at room temperature for up to 6 months, with no degradation, no deterioration, and they will taste as fresh as can be. 400 sets already ordered. In fact, do me a favor, if you have had the Essential Baking Company breads, give us a call, share your story. It's 1-800-395-1601. I wanna know what you think, because you're gonna hear, obviously you already heard what I think, and Jane Brown's gonna tell you what she thinks, but I was blown away by these breads, and we're already getting busy. Not a lot of these to go around. Let me just quickly introduce you to Kendra Hubble. Kendra, I am so thrilled that you are bringing these back to QVC, and my butter has now melted onto my French baguette. You know, this is so amazing.
Tell butter us about is my the, favorite on
yeah,
bread.
Tell us about the company, because there's really two real main parts to it all.
Yeah, absolutely. Our founder, George De Pasquale, he is passionate about baking artisan bread using organic ingredients and naturally fermented starter. And our starter dates back to the gold rush. And that makes great tasting bread. And he's been baking since he was a child. So our bakers use these techniques to make all of our bread. And look at that beautiful bread and that beautiful crust. Mm-hmm. It's just delicious. What is so fantastic about our bread is also our packaging that you see here on the screen. My dad, our CEO, he's behind this packaging, and that keeps your bread fresh in the pantry for up to 6 months. It's oxygen-free packaging, and when you're ready to bake it, all you have to do is preheat your oven for 425, open the package, put it in the oven, and bake it for 12 to 15 minutes. Take it out of the oven, slice it up, and serve it, and you're done.
Yeah.
It's just amazing, and there's no such thing as too much bread. So you can stock up and have it on hand.
That's
I always
right.
seem to run out of bread. That's like the first thing I run out of.
But you know what? This isn't your sliced bread that you buy in the grocery store, boy. This is artisan breads that are fantastic. Now, here's the thing. We've already had over 1,000 orders placed, 1,200 orders placed. I just want to say this. If you can go and place your order, do so either using QVC.com or go to QVC, our app, which you can download for free. I'm just showing you this. These are just the French baguettes. I'm going to have Kendra take us through the different flavors and what makes each one special. Before we do that, let me show you how many. We have fewer than 2,500 sets to go around. and you get all of this, which actually looks like all of this in its bags. And like we said, you don't even have to keep it in the refrigerator until you bake it. You don't even have to keep it in the freezer till you bake it. You can keep it in a drawer. You can keep it in a closet. You can keep it in a cupboard. It doesn't matter. Kendra, tell me a little bit about this sourdough bread.
All right, so all of our breads, I must say before I start, we start out with three main ingredients. So it's organic unbleached wheat flour, water, sea salt, and then we add in some barley malt, and that's and also our signature starter. And so that sourdough here, that is our signature loaf. It is crisp crust, and it is chewy center, and it is tangy from that fermentation, and it is beautiful. And then our French loaf, it is fluffy inside. And it is light, and that crust is also crispy on the outside. And you can use that for your French toast. Mm-hmm. You can use it for your hoagie sandwich. It is for dipping with your cheeses. Sky's the limit for that.
Now, hold on one second, because I'm getting through this. This is the French bread right here that we were just talking about. And I want to show you, and it's a little warm, but look at this. As I break this apart, and you see the texture of that bread. I mean, more than half of our quantity's already gone. We have 1,600 sets left. Look at what Patty Z says. This is some of the best bread I have ever tasted! I will reorder. And that is exactly how I felt about this too. So that's the French bread. We saw the sourdough. Where do you want to go next, Kendra?
Oh, I love.
Should we go to the rosemary?
Demi baguette.
The demi baguette. That was this one that I cut into. And this would be great for like bruschetta, wouldn't it?
Yeah. So you know what I love to do with these? These are so great to slice up is bruschetta. Mm-hmm. And I like to make a tomato topping. Just dice up some tomatoes, some garlic, and just top. So what you could do is slice these and toast them up. Mm-hmm. And just make little bruschetta out of them.
Oh,
and
my.
Also the other thing that I love to do is make meatball sandwiches out of them.
Ooh, nice.
So great. So you have individual sandwiches.
Yeah, also, we're actually going quickly, Kendra, because these are selling out.
I want to quickly
get to the garlic bread and the rosemary bread. Tell me about those.
So the garlic bread, this has this creamy herb garlic spread on top. It is so delicious. And this you can serve alongside of your favorite meal, your pasta, or you can actually make this into a sandwich. I like to put different kind of meats on it and layer it on top, and you can have a huge sandwich and slice it up and serve it for your whole family. It's so delicious.
This and lasagna, I mean, please. It's so good.
It's so delicious.
By the way, I want to go over to Jane real quick because I want to know what you thought because you got a chance to try these.
Well, you could actually see what I thought by my Facebook page a couple of days ago. Hi, Kendra. It's nice to see you.
Hi.
I actually posted a leftover cream turkey that I made, and guess what? It was on top of this.
That's a great idea.
It's enough to hold that sauce and to hold that creaminess, but the flavor of the breads are incredible. Each one individual, each one different flavors, and the ease of preparation. By the way, the second day after it was baked and we had a couple of pieces left over, sliced them up, put them in the toaster, Kendra, to reheat them, and they were just delicious.
Oh, yum.
You know what is a great tip that you can do? You can even cut part of it and only bake half of it, and you can put the other half in a zip-top bag and put that in the fridge.
Okay.
And then bake the next half the next day in the oven.
Oh,
so bake
good.
That at 425 for 12 to 15 minutes at the same time.
Guess what, Kendra? I'm going to give you 20 seconds to tell me about the rosemary bread because we are having to wrap up because people are going crazy for this. Tell me real quickly about the rosemary bread. You can see it in there.
So our rosemary bread is our signature bread in Seattle. This bread has hand-picked rosemary. We literally hand-pick this rosemary. It is very aromatic. It smells of lemon and pine scent, and it has the addition of durum flour, which has a nutty flavor, and it's so delicious. This makes excellent grilled cheese sandwiches. So I definitely recommended trying this. This is my ultimate favorite.
By the way, we have fewer than 300 sets left. I just want to tell you all of the instructions are right on the back of every single bag. So you're going to get all of these. And remember, it's in this special bag. You do not have to put it in the freezer or the refrigerator. Just put it in, keep it in basically, you know, room temperature till whenever, up to 6 months. That's what's so great about it. Kendra, both Jane and I are giving you a five-star, double five-star rating, okay?
Thank you.
Take care, Kendra. And you stay with us and continue to dial in. We have how many left? 100 sets left. And this would be an amazing bill to ship to send to your family or friends. Because let me tell you, get fresh bread. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Auto delivery on that either.
No, there's no auto delivery on this either. That's right. Okay, by the way, everything is on 5 easy monthly payments, not only in this show, but online. And also keep in mind that everything in this show is free shipping and handling as well. Now, we have the breads are completely gone.
I'm not surprised.
I should have ordered before the show, but anyway. Hey, you've got something that's really yummy, toffee that's tender.
Well, and here's the thing, Mary Beth, a couple of months ago, we